You're watching Sitka Community TV. Be sure to like and subscribe if you like what you see.
Thank you. some German art songs, then some Italian art songs, and then some English art songs. I'm so happy to see all you guys here. This is so exciting. So we're just gonna keep moving with some Brahms.
Thank you.
Italian songs. And the first one is called Amiamo, or Let's Love.
Grazie di viena, di.
English, I have three sort of contrasting English songs. The first one is called Love's Philosophy. It's very upbeat and spring. The second one is called Why Do They Shut Me Out of Heaven? It's an Aaron Copland piece that's music set to an Emily Dickinson poem. And then the third one is The Last Rose of Summer, which is an English folk song that's set with an accompaniment by Benjamin Britten.
Yeah.
can end on a happy note. It's Mozart. It's called Alleluia. But before that, I just want to say some thank yous. Thank you so much, Susan, for doing this all. All year, but I sent this to Susan like 2 weeks ago, but then it didn't send, so then I sent it to her like a week and a half ago. So she's a magician, so I'm so lucky to have her. I would also like to thank Rhiannon Gavin for being my amazing voice teacher and teaching me how to sing. She's not my voice teacher anymore, but she is like still my leader. I'd also like to thank my dad and sister and also Lucy for all being like my managers. They did all the hard stuff. They talked to the people for me. And Lucy made me a beautiful program all this morning while we were like in charge of the camp. So it was amazing, which is really great because I don't know how to use Canva. Okay, I have one final piece.